Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is King Kate and you're here today with me. Guys, first of all, let me say thank you very much for your feedback, guys. I mean, you guys are so amazing. And shout out to those who took an initiative to actually try and they shared the pictures. You guys are just so dope. And I gotta say, you guys did the best. Like, you did good more than my first. You guys, oof. You guys did great. Shout out to you guys. Shout out to you guys. Shout out to you guys. Anyway, so today, I have something for you, something that you guys have also requested, is how I do my lips, especially my ombre lipstick. Okay, now tip number one would be you have to use a darker shade and a lighter shade, lighter or, you know, brighter shade, because today I'm going to use a brighter shade and a darker shade. But some of my pictures that I'm going to share with you, I don't know, whatever, here you will see different types of shade and all that. So you see, darker, lighter, they make a good ombre. By the way, this is makeup and it's all about art, so you can do anyhow you want. You can mix colors, you can, as long as it's so appealing to you, then that's good. That's, you have justice over that. And here the thing, the shades I'm going to use, this is a brighter red and this is a purple, which means purple is darker than the brighter red. And I'm going to use this eye pencil that I use for my eyebrows. And I forgot to tell you guys last time, it's a number 18. It's number 18 and you can get it anywhere. These also, you can get them anywhere in the streets. It's very affordable, very cheap. So the first thing I love to do is basically, before I go there, I would love to say that make sure your lips are moisturized, because you know, once you're using the MAC lipstick, they tend to make your lips dry and darker. I have experienced that, so yes. Anyway, it's sharpened and here's what I do, huh, in the lower lip and draw line. Especially, I don't do this all the time, but we're just doing the lining. And you can use other lip liners which are closer to the shade that you're going to use. It makes more sense. Darker, you know, draw an X, especially if you want that cut, you know, that cut thing here, and then draw dots here and a dot here. The aim is to make perfection. So basically, that's that. The first thing I take. Notice what I do on the sides. I minimize that curl and kinda again and after that, you already see, now we take the red lip stick and don't hesitate to correct it. You can use your finger. So whatever I did was the basic. The colors, you can change it, and that's about that. Again, don't forget to clean your hands. If this video was helpful to you, please don't forget to like, subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and take pictures when you do. Thank you very much for watching this video till the end. Kudos.